Tinder for mums. Maybe that's how we started, but I think we're more than that now. It'd be 2 a.m. and I'd be up feeding, and my friends were, you know, posting pictures on Instagram of their night out. It was this very, very difficult moment in terms of, wow, my life has really changed and I need to find some other women who are doing what I'm doing right now for some support, because I can't necessarily share all of this with my girlfriends.
Please make it go far.
Excellent.
I don't want to be treated like every other mother. I'm not like every other mother, I'm like me. So can't we just treat all women like them, as opposed to kind of bunching everyone together? I see it as a way to connect women in a slightly gamified way, to make it a little bit more fun and less daunting, because walking up to a complete stranger in the park and saying hi is actually really intimidating. Being a woman in tech can be your secret weapon and it can be your advantage. I was always told very early in my career that the best way to progress is to disarm people, to be exactly what they don't expect you to be. That means that I try different things, I want to move quickly, and I don't think that my gender should hold me back or anyone else.